Tim now to talk a little bit about his